Right. Right. God, it's been a long time coming. Started this game back in fucking March, dude. We spent a total of 23 hours trying to fucking beat this game. Welcome back. I noticed this while I'm curious. Right, I'm not in the Coliseum before. I'm curious. Song. These guys. Just chilling out here. Last time we were trying to beat the Colosseum. I get the last thing. So we're gonna do that. Try and fucking finish this. Then we're gonna need to grab a few more charms. And then we need to head back to the Abyss to grab something. For a brief moment in time. Because the Abyss is really something important. Give me a moment. Camera? Why, camera? Why? Alright. One more go. I'll give this one more go. And then I'll go elsewhere. Shit. Oh. Surely I don't need that anymore. Surely not. little too low compared to the game. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. Alright. Go to the Tower of Love, defeat the Collector. It's gonna be down here. There's supposed to be like a little water thing down here that we can take. We already have the key. Tower of Love. To rescue our long lost grub friend. Alright. Thank you. this year. Yeah, let's see if I love you. I'm loving you. Hello? Couch in my shade now. Map updated. Yeah, Power of Love. My shade's in there. It's gonna be in a jar, no doubt. For fuck's sake. I would not be surprised. Oh, also, I very much am nearly reaching 40,000 gamers. That's pretty cool, I dare say. Oh, that bug's dead, bug's gone. He's still laughing. Great. Where are you, Shane? Oh, hey, bud. You good? Ouch. Back my 4,000 Geo that I have nothing to spend on. Right. Woohoo! Let's get back our shape, and then let's start collecting 15,000. That's what's required to get unbreakable. The unbreakable. Then head on back. Head down to the abyss. Because there are two things we can do in the abyss. There's the there are two things we need the we need like a story related item to unlock the radiant sending. And then we need the last charm that's down there. Hey, no thanks. I'm good. Bye. There's one last charm we need down there. So, if we come down here.
Territory.
Wow, look at that health. Woo, look at that health. Shit. That charm's gonna end up breaking if we die. Alright. We want to, make our way down now. We don't have the awakened dream nail, so we can't get that. That health. Look at it. So fucking amazing. We have enough. You think we have enough health? How much health is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 whole masks. It would technically probably be 17 if we had the had that another thing. Oh shit. But okay, well, we went too far. But we need to slowly make our way down. Hearts. We have the heart. We have it. We should have enough. Alright. We only died. We only got hit twice. Damn it, dude. Oh. Okay. Okay. We're gonna head back up then. Back here, regain that health, and then we'll have enough. Need 15 mass. Lost two, trying to shortcut our way there. What am I doing? I can just do this. Oh, I could just do that. Why didn't I fucking do that to begin with? Give me more. Almost have it, yes. We can only die once, so we can only get hit once. If we get hit a second time, then, quite frankly, we will not be able to, get to where we need to go. Good? Yeah, it's good. I got 15 health, son. Get the last charm down here. Okay. Very dark down here. Not gonna lie. Okay. Escape this place with this charm. There's no fucking hole here. I don't like how spiky this is. Son of a bitch. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah. Alright. Oh, it gave us all our health back. That's pretty sweet. That's nice. Alright. That's not right. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit. We have to go all the way to the bottom now. To grab something down here. Man, this place is deep. This place is super deep. That is not where I am at, game. I don't know what this fucking game is trying to tell me here. Right. Sorry about that. Now, if we want to get the Radiance ending here, we have to get the, I'm still not there on the map again. I don't know what you're trying to pull. We need to get the King Soul, because there's an item down here that we can't get to until we get the King Soul. In order to get the King Soul, we need to get the Awoken Dream Nail. which we need to get 1500 essence, I believe. Right. Which means we have to start hunting down other means of getting the message. Which means we have to. We have to fucking kill certain dreamers here. Not dreamers, but fuck, I don't know what to call them. But they're like upgraded versions of the bosses, right? So we need to do that. That's why they didn't collect us. I had that. First one would be over. It would be the last one. In the dream world. Don't do that. I'm gonna head down, actually. Over here. Oh, hey, there's a bench right here. Oh, that's handy. Didn't technically need to go to the stag station. Alright. Right. Almost went straight into that one. Glad I did. Alright. Need access to your brain. You know, I could have actually equipped Fragile Strength. I could have done that. I could just go to Hollow Knight right now. I could just do that. I could just go to Hollow Knight and just beat the game. I could do that right now. Fuck everything else. not deny that, but it's a lot of other games that I want to get into. My reflexes are shit. Fuck. Dang. Give me what I want. Give me what I need. I need that dream essence. Deal with that? How do I go about dealing with that? Maybe I should just head back and re-equip some things. Yeah. Where do I find Chom Notches? Chom Notches, Hollow Knight, Chom Notches. Where do I find this shit? Okay, let's see. Notches sold by Saluba, Forgotten Crossroads. We got that. Found northeast of Cornerford in Frog Canyon. So how many do we have? Starts with 3, 8 more notches can be found. So if we take a look here. Alright. Okay. Reward and Colosseum of Fools. Dirt Mass inside the tent. Grim Troop. Defeat Grim. Ah. Okay. Oh, well. We can overcharm, though. What? Can we do that? charmed. And I guess that damages us after a certain amount of time, right? Okay. Okay. That doubles the effects on us. So, right, let's remove this. Let's remove that. Let's focus purely on damage here, and then we can overcharm ourselves here. Oh, or not? Maybe. Maybe not. Do this. We don't need that. I don't think we need that. Like a good combo. Alright, oh my god, this is fucking amazing. We got a little dude. We got like a fucking little posse going on here. Alright. Alright. Nice. Got a fucking little posse here. Of minions. Alright, guys. Alright. Let's see how this works. Okay. Alright, we have, fuck all. What? Can you not fight in the fucking essence? Can you not do that? Is that something he cannot do? Where is he? Spin Master. Where is he? Where is he? On this list. Leave a song. Grimchild. Can you not? Oh. Oh. I need to upgrade you. That explains a lot. Fucking need to upgrade you first in order for you to start doing damage. That's the damn thing. strength here. Give it a fragile. Nope. Give it a fragile strength here. Give it a. This, we don't need that. Equip this. Equip this. Master grip song, mock pride, long nail. Okay. Let's pull up our handy dandy map. There's our handy dandy map. Doesn't show us everything on the map. Weaver song is down there. We already got everything down there. There is a warrior spirit in the Kingdom's Edge, as well as a charm. Three slimes in the Tower of Love. I think maybe we should just focus down on trying to getting our Grimchild upgraded. That way he can do fucking damage.
Thank you.
Fight you? I feel like I'm gonna.
Marifel.
Hey. Now it's dangerous. Nice. Now we need 9,000 essence. Not the essence. G. 9,000 G. But all in honesty, I want to get the, I forgot that it explodes. Thank you. You've almost got all the geo. Let's head down to King Station.
Kachael, Liasoki. Kachael, Liasoki.
Yeah, I have relics right now, bruh. Will you be up there when I get up there?
Velmi Artred. Kachael, Liasoki. Velmi Artred. Kachael, Liasoki. Velmi Artred. Opal. Velmi Artred. Kachael, Liasoki. Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred.
Not quite enough.
Opal. Velmi Artred. Velmi Artred. Helmadelka.
Not quite there. Let's head down. Let's get through the flukes next. Right? Yeah. know you want to protect me, but fucking don't do it. Must have missed something. Charger. simple key. I pried it off the half of soul of my character. Now fall over, dead. Thank you for the chomp. Or the item, or whatever. Where's 1%? Wait, doesn't this just take me back to... Doesn't this take us back to the city? Yeah, it does. Anyway, we're back here again. Yeah, look at that. We don't have that third payroll thing, unfortunately. I think I'm gonna upgrade Fragile Grease regularly. And then afterwards, I'm just gonna go to the ending. I don't know if it's I have no idea if we keep playing after this. Defeat the collective. That's my plan. Defeat the collective. Get enough money to upgrade greed. And then try and beat the game from there. I don't know if, again, I don't know if we can try and get the other endings once we get one. Grim Grimchild now. We have Grimchild in our arsenal. Will he try to collect my Grim baby? My child? I hope not. I don't think I can do this. Fuck. There's this whole pantheon DLCs with just one massive boss left. I don't know if I can do that. I don't know if my sanity will allow me. Let's be real. I don't think my sanity can handle that kind of pressure. Might do it on my own time. Definitely do it on my own time. But shit.
Woohoo!
Damage per shot. Alright. I need to hit him 47 times. If I can hit him 47 times, less than 47, considering that Grimchild does a little bit of extra damage to him as well. And if we do spells as well, that will probably be extra damage as well. Magic spells as well. Do that. Fucking laughing up there. Damn you and your laughter. This is helping me. Care about collecting. Care about doing this shit. Quite a few actually in this area, this portion of the map, the left side. Quite a few. We have to go back into Deep Nest. Shit. Alright. We have to explore the rest of Queen's Gardens as well. We didn't get any money from that. That's kind of disappointing. Not gonna lie. That is really disappointing. But hey, we know where the last of the grubs are now. At the very least. We could, fucking go to them. Alright. Thank you. actors have been. Long nail. It's stacked. Stacked, baby. Shit. Alright. Head down here.
Dope churro no. Oh my da double. He's money. A clubber. A clubber bootis. Emma Debrada.
Keep talking, Zoe. Keep fucking talking. Should get quite a bit of geo, hopefully, from this. Elder bug, give me a more
deal.
Oh, a king guy. Perfect. Can actually go there right now. Sell it. She's gonna come in with me as I answer this. Oh. Oh. There we go. Vessel through. Though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hollownest will be whole again. Complete Shin percentage viewable in inventory now. Sweet. 87% completed. Would you look at that. Would you look at that. That's pretty neat. Alright. Still need one more mass shard. Like a little laugh. this guy still tucking away in the crystal peak in these mines? Dude. Oh no, dude!
No!
No! He's my best friend. Now he's dead. He's been corrupted. Well, I'm pretty sure there's nothing we can do about that. Well, time for us to move onward with our life. close. Oh, we'll push us over the edge. There you go. Night. Unbreakable greed. Much for this. There you go. Eat it. We lost a charm. Oh well.
Oh. Aber not sla?
That's 50,000. Yep. Let's try out Holland. Let's try to beat Holland. Let's see how dangerous. See how bad this, how bad Holland is. How dangerous it is. Alright. Let's try it. Hollow Knight. time, baby. Got a lot of help. So does he. Round two. Let's see how we do with... Thank you. boss charms. It was optimal charms for the final fight. I don't have the notches for this shit though. Notches. Okay, hold on. Alright. So, one with these charms. Rub song. Spell twister. Okay. Soul catcher. Joni's blessing. And then we just shriek. Right? How do we shriek? We the shriek be up. We're gonna win with this. We just need to abyss streak. Right. Just shriek at him, bro. Just fucking abyss shriek. Every time, everywhere. Anywhere. we had 10 notches, then we could just fucking... Perfect opportunity to do that. Alright. I was thinking to myself, maybe I can. Still alive! For the final boss. Let's let us come back here, okay? And gather souls. Alright? Let's gather some souls. Let's gather soul. Let's see if this is good. I don't think it's good. I don't know where we get the last charm at. But honestly, I don't care. I'm going to seize this boss. How much is that? How to beat the final boss. I'm not talking, I don't want to know the fucking, I don't care about the radius right now. No. Fuck off advertisement, please. Let's see. Show us the combo being used. Okay. He's just keeping his distance. Let's try. Okay. Let's try this combination. Quick focus. Defender's crest. Really? Spore Shroom, Thorns of Agony, and Grub Song and Dash Master. Okay. Does Defender's Crest do anything? Even? I see now. Heroic the Defender's Crest. Fucking. Oh, that's fucking amazing. Oh, that's fucking amazing, Heroic Order. What the fuck? Okay. I'm so fucking confused. I was like, what the hell? That fucking amazing. We're now possessed by this. Fucking amazing, the Hollow Knight, there we go, become the vessel, yep. Nice. Alright. Wow, this is a fantastic fucking game. That combo was absolutely broken. Oh, that's amazing. Say this was a wonderful fucking game. I know there's still a lot I have to play through in terms of achievement wise, but it was fun. I still needed to, there's still plenty to do in Hollow Knight still. I have to get through the Pantheon DLC, I have to finish the Grim Troop DLC, I have to get the list, the Grub Songs, the Charms, all that shit. But this game was actually pretty fun, and I really hope fucking Silksong comes out soon, because god, that would be amazing. I know this isn't, because there's two different endings, there's this ending and then the Radiance ending. We didn't really do the Radiance ending because that required us to get an item from the Abyss with King Soul and the Woken Dream Nail, and I really didn't feel like spending another 10 hours struggling through bosses of the game, trying to get all that shit. Extra special thanks to 2,158 backers and Kickstarters. Nice. Congratulations. Well done on achieving this great feat. You persevered and you triumphed. We hope you enjoyed yourself in the world of Hollow Knight. We'll meet again soon on the road ahead. Yeah, it's pretty good. Game completion. Percentage 87%. 25 hours, 21 minutes, 15 seconds. Send your button to continue. Yep. Steel Soul Mode unlocked. That's something I'm gonna be doing on my own fucking time right there. But in the meantime, shit. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have a wonderful... Oh! We get a new fucking background menu here. That's pretty sick. I wish you all a happy day, night, morning, and I will see you all lovely people next time. Bye!